What's this?
What's cracking, Rasa? Hey, what's up, everybody? What's cracking? It's your essay, homie. Man, this light, this art, I don't know if it's light with the camera. It's not working no more, man. It's a little too dark. But yeah, I'm not a perfectionist. I don't be knowing how to, you know. Anyways, what's cracking? Como están? How you doing, man? It's your essay, homie, with another reaction. We're going to do AWACS and Big Tone. Remember how it was. A lot of us are always reminiscing about the old days, bro. It's crazy, man, because when we're young, we're trying to hurry up and become adults. But when we're adults, we're reminiscing about our childhood. And when we're doing all of that, we can never focus on the present. We're always worried about the future and we're worried about the past, but we forget about the present, man. And that shit is crazy, man. Because I would like that. Like, man, I can't wait till I'm 18 or 21 so I can buy some cigarettes. You know what I'm saying? I can hit my black and my woo, woo, woo. Now, no, it was 18. And then, man, I can't wait till I'm 21. I'll give me some beers or go to the club. I was already hitting the club, but I wanted to go out there without sneaking in. I'll go to a club. Woo, woo. And then when I hit 21, nothing but work, work, work. Man, I wish I was a kid again. I wish I could just go to school, do my homework, worried about getting some, you know what I'm saying? But nah, life's crazy, bro. Life's crazy. But I think that's what's gonna happen in this song, man. They're gonna be reminiscing of how back in the day when they were younger, standing in the block with all their homies when they was alive, man. Cause now, a lot of us that are grown, we have a lot of people that are dead. And we're just like, man, we grew up together. Now he's not even here because of the choices we made and woo, woo, woo. That's what I'm guessing it's gonna be about. But all right, man, look, I'm gonna go get my rip. Oh, I got my Red Bull right here. I'm about to get another one. And I got my candy. I don't smoke. But if you guys smoke, you guys drink, get your stuff, come back, hit that subscribe button for your essay, homie. Support the channel. You know what I mean? Show me some love, man. If you guys show me some love, man, hit that like, hit the subscribe button for me, man. Let's get into it, man. How it was. AWACS featuring Big Tone. Or AWACS and Big Tone. Let's get it, baby. And hey, rest in peace to Woody, man. Shout out to Lil Los, bro. One thing about Lil Los, I only heard like maybe one or two songs from him, but because you guys know I'm cool homies with Woody's cousin, right? He told me a lot of stories. And Storm, you know, I spoke to Storm once. He saw that I was doing reactions to Woody and I've been rocking with their music, and he just like, hey man, so just let me know that it shows our love. Thank you for doing what I'm doing. But a lot of stories about Lil Los was a talented rapper, but he didn't really want to rap, and that's crazy when you have talent and you don't care about that. All you care about is, you know, doing what you're doing, your kids and your wife, and you just want to work. That's crazy, man. Our Lil Los was a good ass rapper, but he didn't even want to rap, man.
I'm a product of the yak, so you know I'm with the shit. And the gang war started when the click was hella thick. I was wishing on a brick on a dope dealer's dream. 32, two threes in an AR-15. And a team full of fiends, put these racks in my jeans. Busting eight balls, even knocking 16s. Rising from the game, where you die, go to jail. Cause ain't no sunshine when you living life in hell. See my brothers catching murders, double digits with a nail. And the ones that act the hardest be the first to show and tell. Letters from the pen, bruh, said he misses kids. And we just say reflect on all the crazy shit we did. I done lost so many homies, man, I gotta make it out. Push through and save it out, I just wanna make them proud. And show it's not for nothing, they didn't sacrifice a vein. And put on for my city, keep their name lit like a flame. Feel the pain in my voice, if you could relate. Put a rose on the casket as they drop it in the grave. The pain in mom's face, that's some shit you can't forget. This shit was not for granted, we forever keep it lit.
Remember back when we was on the corner taking aim shots. Letters from the pen, I'm finna send another grin. Anything you need from me, you know it's not an issue. Tell the day you free, we'll always love you when we miss you. Remember how it was, RIP to all the thugs. Let my homies out them cell blocks, free all of the thugs. I remember how it was. I remember how it was. No.
What's
a piece of bad bird, bro? Was a product of the P before the Freddy Krueger streak. Won't acknowledge that shit beef till somebody shoots at me. Time's flying, I still remember the way shit used to be. I barely had 10,000 on my name and hit you with three. Credit that they sentence you, the hood ain't been the same since. You can have that hoe, I ain't gonna. go funk over the same bit. Track was downtown in the park, we used to slang Chris. When I talk about it, wonder can you hear the pain, bitch? Imagine having all of this money and most of your friends is gone. Shorty used to stun him and leave her ass in the friendly zone. Only time I lost a foot pursuit, I had some pennies on. Tripped over the gate, them other times I got busy on. Remember back when we was on the corner taking aim shots. Letters from the pen, I'm finna send another grain. Anything you need from me, you know it's not an issue. Tell the day you free, we'll always love you when we miss you. Remember how it was, RIP to all the thugs. Let my homies out them cell blocks, free all of the thugs. I remember how it was, I remember how it was.
This year was short, bro, and I was feeling the fuck out of this song, bro. It was short, sweet, and simple. Simple as that, man. That shit had me thinking, had me reminiscing. I don't know if y'all can see my face. I was just in thought listening to this shit, bro. Man, y'all know, man, I was, like, we all had our childhood, bro. We all did shit we regret. Me, I was a badass youngin', bro. I used to run from everybody. Like, I used to rob a lot of people, man. That was back then, you know what I mean? It's cause all that shit was back then. That was more than 20 plus years ago. So, I can't get in trouble. I used to do a lot of shit, man. I used to stand outside certain areas, certain people, and just, you know what I mean? And I spent like most of my youth doing stupid shit and being locked up, man. When my son was born, I was what, 16, 17? That's when it became serious. I got my head out the gutter. Started working, so I grew up at a young age, man. Damn, now that I'm thinking about it, I missed out on a lot of shit. I missed out on a lot of things, bro. A lot of years of my life being locked up. But I ain't gonna lie to you, I was blessed.
Whoa, what's up? Yo, what's up? Hello, you see me? Yeah, hey, what's up, man? What you doing? Show me some love. Subscribe to the channel. Come on, man.
Serious shit that I've done in my life. Clean, baby. Man, when you do certain things, you don't say nothing. Forget shit ever existed. Forget it happened. And move on. Don't tell nobody nothing. And you. By the grace of God, man, I'm still here. I'm out here in the free world. Ain't got nothing to worry about. Because everything that I've done, it's been me solo, lonely. Nobody to tell nothing to. And that's how you're supposed to do it, man. Nowadays, rappers are here talking, rapping about stupid shit they do, and you know what I mean? Bragging about it and getting locked up. But anyway, this shit was a dope-ass song, man. Short, sweet, and simple. Simple as that. It's 2 minutes and 42, man. I thought it was going to go a little bit longer, because I was just feeling the hell out of this song, bro. Real, real shit, man. Rest in peace to Woody. Rest in peace to Blackbird. Free that man Gabe. He got locked up for being a real, real soldier, man. Not snitching on his homies. I ain't even gonna lie to you. Everybody's doing it. He should just go ahead and tell them who really did what they what he's being charged with. Like, hey, this is what it was. Boom, you know. So he could come home, man. My man did over 20 years. Might as well just go ahead and do what everybody else is doing. Ain't nothing wrong with it, you know. My man's is gone. Rest in peace, Woody. If you're still locked up for something that you ain't do, man, go ahead and just let the people know what happened, who did it. And just come home, bro. They can't say shit about it. They can't talk how you a snitch. Because Gabe held his own. He's still locked up. He should just go ahead and tell the people what really happened. You know what I mean? Like I said, if Gabe does this shit and they send him home, can't nobody ever say nothing about him. He did 20 plus years with his mouth shut. You know what I'm saying? He should be able to come home, bro. Because he's a really innocent person in this situation, dog. You know what I mean? But anyway, bro, that's just my opinion. You know what I'm saying? Like, it's my opinion. Since there's a lot of conspiracy theories on Woody's death and about this letter, this thing, and all that, so on and so on with the moms and shit. You know what I mean? All we could do was just speculate. You know what I'm saying? But that's what I would have done. I would have been like, hey, man, I'm going to let y'all know who did this thing, man. That's why I'm here. But bam, let me go home now. Fuck, dude, everybody's doing it. Why not? But anyway, man, this shit was a dope-ass song, man. I might have to add this to my playlist, bro. The only thing is that it was too short, but who gives a damn? This shit was short, sweet, and simple, man. I hope you enjoyed this reaction. Let me know your guys' thoughts. I know sometimes I ramble, but that's because I really get into it, and I really like giving my opinion, and I just speak on this shit, you know what I'm saying? But if you guys enjoyed this, don't forget, subscribe to the channel. Follow me on Instagram, TikTok. I'm a gamer. I'm a gamer tag down in the description. If you guys want to help me with my channel, donate to the channel, man. Everything's down there, bro. So until then, Jehomie.sa. Much love to everybody in the north, south, east, west, wherever you're from, man. Shout out for your ass, homie, bro. All right. Until then, I'm out.